author of Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory and James and the Giant Peach. And the unique vision.
What did you do to your hair?
Comes the story of every kid's right to stand tall.
That's it, buddy. You're out of here.
No!
We'll be right back.